I became a teacher because I had a junior varsity basketball coach named Paul Aguilar, and who I loved. And I had a high school history teacher named Mary Jane, who I did not like. And when I came out of school, I realized that the person I liked was as important to my education as a person who I didn't like. I mean, they were both equally important. So they were both good teachers. And Paul Aguilar was very compassionate and guided me through some hard times when I was growing up.